Coming up next on Chaos Community Radio, Lord Litter's Magic Music Box International starts now. And I'm your host, Lord Litter. Get ready for 1 hour of experienced musical counterculture. This is KOWS LP in Occidental. Lord Litter's Magic Music Box International starts now.
Lord Litter's Magic Music Box.
Steps in January, I made my heart of heart.
though it's July, that was the track January from the new Amoeba Teen CD, Amoeba Teen. Just released on Big Stir Records, Amoeba Teen. Hello and welcome, Lord of the Smash Music Box International. Put this for cows. Today with a big stirred show. That means we're going to have lots of big stir releases, but also check in other bands and some little legends, and well, I hope you like it. Let's keep on with another new big stir release, the band Spy Genius, the new CD Jammer No. And this is Mandy Rice, Davis Applies.
I see it in your eyes, it comes as no surprise to learn that Mandy Rice, Davis Applies. She's clever.
just a bell. Don't ask me if I'll ever see you again. It's all up to you. Make me happy or make me blue. Now you know it all, and I can only hope you understand. Just remember I love you, and you're on my mind. Christabel, I'm gonna love you till the end. Christabel, Christabel, don't ask me if I'll ever see you again. It's up to you. So if you wanna go, don't pretend. Just remember I love you, and you're on my mind. Christabel, I'm gonna love you till the end. Christabel, dream of me tonight. I don't care if what I do is right. Goodbye is more than I could stand. Oh, Christabel, remember when I said
track from Sorrows. It's not The Sorrows, it's Sorrows. Love Too Late, the real album. Sorrows, released on Big Stir Records. Now Little Legends, The Searchers. I guess the world remembers them for their singles, their early 60s singles, like Sweets for My Sweet. But in 1979 and 1980, they released two gigantic power pop LPs that unfortunately almost nobody knows. I guess the old Searchers fans wanted more of the old stuff, and the new wave generation thought they would do more of the old stuff. Too bad, we all lost two gigantic power pop LPs by the Searchers. And this is today's Little Legends. I give you two tracks from the second LP, The Searchers, Play for Today, released 1980. Everything But a Heartbeat and Little Bit of Heaven.
Little
literary legends, the Searchers. And now, introducing California underground musician, Jeff Charu.
What am I going to do with my life?
Well, playing rock and roll would be the appropriate answer, I guess. I started getting releases by Jeff in the late 80s and immediately liked the approach of his band Ultraviolet High. Also, mostly, I received cassettes in those days. Jeff sent vinyl, great LP compilations from Los Angeles. So let's start with Ultraviolet High, Ruin My Life, which he didn't, I guess, from the great LP compilation Composite Drawing, released on Deco Records in 1989.
What am I going to do with my life?
Yeah. Ultraviolet Eye with Bohemian Weight from the LP with a great red explosive cover, Tantrum, released on Cocktail Records in 1990. And now some information on Ultraviolet Eye taken from the Low Art Music website. Ultraviolet Eye began when singer-guitarist Jeff Charreux and bassist piccoloist Roy Appleman met in Amsterdam. They did some early recording there and thought up the band name while playing Lou Reed and Hank Williams songs in the train station. The two set up Californium Records in San Francisco and self-released two Ultraviolet Eye EPs. Now, every story has some kind of prologue, and the prologue to Ultraviolet Eye was the band's Artistic Decline, also with Jeff Charreux. And I really like their punchy approach and their thoughtful lyrics. Also taken from these great compilations, here's Artistic Decline with two tracks. Statements here by Artistic Decline from 1990. We're taking a look at Jeff Charreux, underground musician from California today, and I was really delighted to get to know that Jeff Charreux is now a member of Walker Brigade, a great band from Big Stir Records. Should ring a bell. They just released their debut CD, If Only, and the punchy approach is again there. On guitar and I guess backing vocals, Jeff Charreux. Two tracks from If Only, Walker Brigade.
I do.
Rocker Brigade, Voodoo Dawn, and that closes our Jeff Chereux introduction for today. More music from Big Stir Records. That's a great track from the new Speed of Sound CD.
Bye. JFK Hotel. I slept quite well on the first night there, but then I couldn't stand the smell. So if you've seen this view from a blue sky, give me a number and I'll send you a text. You might meet me on the road alone, depending where you travel next. I said transatlantic, confusion blocks my way, tell the president. Transatlantic, it bleeds through my veins every day. I said
that was the B-side of the new V-Mar single, and the bass player, John Armstrong, is also in Speed of Sound. Next, Little Legends Basement 5, that was four black guys who released one LP and a dub LP in 1980 with a gigantic sound and unfortunately totally vanished after that. Here is Basement 5. Little Legends Basement 5, and that was Riot from their long player 1965 to 1980. Don't know what that means. However, that LP is still recommended today. Sounds fresh and timeless. Well, check it out. Basement 5, Little Legends. Alright, that's it. Bye-bye and cheerio. Lord Little says goodbye. As usual, check out archive.org. Archive.org. Search for Lord Litter. You find 500 plus of my quite recent shows, and you can download them and play them again, etc. And I leave you with one of my favorite update British bands. The track I'm going to give you is from the new CD Ultra Secutura, Twisted Solar, the track, and the band Schnauzer. Enjoy. Cheerio, bye bye. Yours, Lord Litter.
Colonial tang. Time.
just experienced 1 hour of musical counterculture here on Lord Lifter's Magic Music Box International, produced for Chaos Community Radio, KOWSLP in Occidental.
Lord Lifter's Magic Music.